So we're back at the shop, guys, with good old Brian over here. Say what up, good old Russell Z34, and of course, the beautiful 2020 that he's got here. So, Zach, what are we doing today?
Wi-Fi with an ISR Wi-Fi.
All right, so for you guys that don't know, what this car put on the dyno? 319, and it's got a Tomei exhaust, and it's got, and then Burke test pipes as well. So we're taking this bad boy out of here. Looks like it's gonna be pretty easy. It's just bolt, 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 and then bolt, bolt, and then should be able to drop. Then we throw the new one on, bolt it back up, and we're good to go. Should be pretty easy. If you're doing this at home, if you have a lift, it makes it a million times easier. If you don't, I'm sorry. Ooh, we're doing the unboxing. Shout out to Concept Z Performance. Look how pretty that looks. Dude, that thing is huge.
That's what she said.
Just a quick announcement for you guys. If you're interested in getting any parts powder coated in the Tampa Bay area, we do offer those services. Look how sick that came out.
Oh. We're doing right now, until we get our better oven, we're gonna be doing the small products such as, you know, intake manifolds, whatever, stuff like that. If you get imported and powder coated, it's obviously gonna be a better deal for you guys. These right now are just gonna be like little teasers. And then until we get our bigger oven, then we'll start stepping up to like full sets of wheels and stuff like that.
So deep.
That's what she said.
The next day.
Very spicy. Ooh. 321 off the white pipe?
Yeah.
Not bad, man. Not bad. That's awesome. Of course, Harry the Goat and everything, Z Tuner shout out. Ooh, and you picked up a little bit of torque too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right, what's your guess?
323.
326. Wow. All right, so just off installing the white pipe alone was about 8-9 horsepower. That's pretty good. So fun fact about the 370 that I just found out, Harry was pulling up the maps for us to take a look and see what, you know, the numbers were for Zach's 370. Bone stock, the 2020 370Z made 284 horsepower. After doing the Burke test pipes, the ISR Y-pipe, and the Tomei exhaust, still in intakes. So, I mean, that's a pretty big gain. That's insane, that's wild. So this is pretty awesome that, you know, doing those mods and everything brings that much power additional into the car. You know, this thing's gonna be a ripper, there's no doubt about it. Of course, we've got some other things planned down the pipeline for it to make more power on it. And so at that point, I mean, this thing's just gonna be nasty, to say the least. So I like to see where this is going and everything, and this is gonna be definitely pretty awesome. I'm looking forward to it. Thing's huge, man.
generic iPhone caller.